Motherland bee, motherland, motherland, motherland bee.
Hi, lovelies. How are you guys doing? Good? Great. So I'm totally about to be a bummer right now. Well, I don't know if it's going to be a bummer for you because you're not the one going through it. But because you love me, you'll sympathize. Right? Right. So, lately I've been having issues with my knee. Right? So I've been going to physio sessions and trying to, you know, fix it, but it's not happening. And then on top of the whole knee situation, I developed a pain in my ankle that has made it swollen. Went to physio for that, and what she usually does is use acupuncture also. So now this time around, the acupuncture where they were inserted is really painful and swollen, and my ankle is also still swollen, and my knee's also swollen. Well, not swollen, it's painful. So I don't know what's happening. Went to take some blood tests yesterday, and there's nothing apparently. Well, for the one, I think it's the, if there's a clot, if there's a blood clot, there's no blood clot, thank God. But we want to see if I have any, like, rheumatoid factors or a rheumatoid factor in my blood. So, yeah. It's probably nothing, you know, it's probably nothing. Maybe it's, I don't know. It's probably nothing. I pray to God that it's nothing because I ain't got time for that. I'm not even 97 years old yet. Like, why am I having pains in my knees and my ankle? Like, come on now. Anyway, we shall keep on smiling through it all because this is what the devil wants, huh? The devil wants, if you're in pain, the devil wants you to succumb to it and be, and just like immerse yourself in it and embrace the pain. I ain't embracing nothing that comes from the devil. Trust. I'll be fine. Okay. Just thought I'd let you know. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, maybe. Yeah. Bye. Hi, lovelies. The boy and I are going to the store just down the street. And we look fabulous because, I mean, going down the street doesn't mean you have to look like something's wrong with you. Oh, cutie pie.
Hi.
Oh.
Look at that. Maybe you blush.
Girl, you black, you don't blush. So we're going to the store because
I'm light skinned, don't be jealous.
Okay. We're going to the store to get reinforcements because we have decided that today we're gonna make it movie day. So we need popcorn and all those lovely things. Reinforcement number one.
Butter flavor popcorn.
We only have two reinforcements.
Oh, hi.
Hi, guys.
Are you excited for movie day?
I am. I should be studying for my exams, but movies come first.
No.
You come first.
No. She didn't tell me that she's supposed to be studying. We need to cancel this movie thing.
No. I'm already at Woolworths. There's no way we're going to cancel.
We're already at Auntie Willie's. Who supplies us with all that we need. Thank you, Auntie Willie's. We love you. What? That's a lot of sweets. Look at this. And they put it right here where the kitties can just grab it.
Yeah. Until your kid comes to the top. Yeah.
And then you can't say no, otherwise
like,
you'll throw a tantrum. Don't need a drink.
There's no tantrums being thrown in my house.
Drinks, glorious drinks. Non-alcoholic.
I think we're in the wrong aisle if it's non-alcoholic.
No, we're in the right aisle, little girl. I think we have drinks at home. I think we have the Fanta Zero. Look at her face. Fanta Zero. What's wrong with Fanta Zero?
That's not a drink.
This Sprite?
That's a substitute. Not a drink.
How can you even diss my drink like that?
Sorry.
My drink is not a substitute for anything. It does its job correctly and I'm fulfilled every time I drink it. There's Stony, which is ginger beer. It's Sprite Zero. Cream soda. Cream soda is for kids. Are you a kid?
I am a kid, okay.
When it's convenient, you're a kid.
I mean, last night I wasn't a kid. Whoa. Friday night club.
Are you strong enough for this? Are you sure? Giddy up, Gajima.
Be a soldier.
Giddy up, Gajima. My soldier. What is his accent?
I'm sorry.
He goes, my soldier. Then she goes, soldier.
Soldier.
Funny. There's the other one. Then we'll show you guys how we eat them. It's really fascinating. Yes, you can find me cooking in the kitchen. I put out my rollie on my wrist and I whip it out of whip it. Whip it, baby, let me see you whip it. I know you heard about it, let me show you how we live.
She's all cold.
Casper in your best feature in the game. The game, no? Not the game from it. Yeah. The game, JC and Taylor. Singing like I'm married to the bitches. Hey. They really love me, all my women is committed. Hey, she back it up, oh my God, guess who win and give me cash? That's the only reason I be cooking new breasts. And I be cooking in the kitchen, I be cooking. And I be cooking in the kitchen. And I be cooking in the kitchen. And I be cooking in the kitchen. And I be cooking in the kitchen, I'm cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Cooking, cooking, cooking in the kitchen. Cash, pass a nigga that duffel. See them niggas flossing over there, yeah, they in trouble. We got stunt. I got an Aventador out in front. You know I keep it Compton. Okay, so movie day is underway. We have our reinforcements. Popcorn and the sweets. Now show them how we eat them.
What's for breakfast?
Mm,
that's good.
She just put popcorn in her mouth.
Don't worry.
And then you take the sweet and you get some more if you need.
Silver City.
Isn't it yummy? Oh. It's just that sweet and the salty and the sweet and the salty and the salt. It's just amazing. We're about to watch Lockdown. Lockdown?
So what are we going to do now, Jesse?
Lock out?
Well, Benny, I think we should go on a treasure hunt. Yes!
Locked out. Lock out.
Okay, watch and look out. Oh, this is me, by the way. This is me.
That looks promising.
Yep.
Come on.
I know. It's so childish, but I was in pain, and the bandage makes it feel better. And I have Transact on there. So, the limp is not so hectic. Look at it, look at the wrist.
There is.
Look at him. We just watched Lockout.
So we're not having that conversation.
It's cool. Really
not your position to
it's
ask
long.
At all.
Yeah, so. It's long, but it's cool.
I think we're just tired. We thought we could like go hard, and it's like the first movie, and we're just like.
We're old. That's the thing.
Huh?
We're old.
Who's we?
Both of us, mainly you.
Shut up! I'm not old. We're just tired. So next we're watching Mother and Bride. And the Black Annie's on right now. That's what I like to call it. The modern Black Annie.
Can we eat first? It was a long drive.
It's a cool movie. Look at her wrist. So this movie that we're watching, what is it called again?
Mothers of the Bride.
Right, let's go. I'm talking got engaged and they're already planning the wedding.
Like she got engaged at lunch and then now at dinner they're planning. No.
Like,
no.
Can I enjoy being engaged, dude? Like, are you kidding?
Don't even ask me. So, wedding planning? No. No. I just met the guy.
No, I don't know about just met the guy, but we just got engaged. Can we just chill for a sec?
Yeah, like give me a few months and then we'll talk about this.
Yeah. Anyway, back to the movie. Happy Sunday, my lovely lullabies. It is what it is. I hope you guys had an amazing Sunday. Mine is pretty chilled. Hey, my lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is cool. I don't know the rest. Y'all remember Lil Mama? Anyway, let's go ahead and dive into Keep Calm and Trust God, shall we? Okay, today it says, faith makes all things possible. Love makes all things easy. Faith makes all things possible. Love makes all things easy. In other words, everything is possible with faith. But attach love to it and it'll be much easier. Yes. Cool. Gonna go have Sunday lunch now. Mom cooked. Mom, I make her cook all the time. And then I think I'm gonna have y'all chill with me while our perfect wedding is on. So that should be interesting. You guys are probably wondering, like, why is this amazing lady always wearing this dress? Listen, let me show it to you first. I got my slippers on. I mean, look at this dress. It's nice, eh? I wear this dress because it's the most comfortable, light, and airy item I have in my closet. So I wear it a lot. And it's hotter than the devil's tears out here. So, you know, this is comfy. That's why I always wear it. So I'll see you guys later. Well, OPW is on, yeah?
So we're watching our perfect wedding. And apparently this guy, the husband, likes to eat and leave whatever plates on the table. And this one time, she found a pot in bed. A pot? Are you kidding? This bride and groom are going hard. They got choppers. They got boats. They got horses. And the bridesmaid needs to learn in 2 days how to ride them horses. They have to get over the fear first on day one. And then day two. We'll see. There's the chopper.
I think we're sorted here.
Oh, let's see.
Let's go and interrogate these letters even more. Where are we going from here?
Yeah, she's getting out the chopper. Ballin! Look at the dress. It's so hideous. I think that's the her mom.
And then what's this?
Yeah, please ask her. What is this?
So when I do actually wear the dress, I take this out.
For the
what?
Oh, so it's for the hanger. So the ring is missing, and she had to let us know that the ring was $2,500. And then she went on to say, and I quote, "So that means the exchange rate is 32,000 rands. Then they need to find this ring." Because the dollars, guys, the dollars. So now, after the break, we're going to see that the zip is broken or something. All of these dollars that they spent, is all, like the dollars, guys. The dollars is the issue here.
That's wretched.
They're so wretched. This groom, he looks so tired. He looks tired and like, hi. Look how he's walking. He's not ready. And the people are waiting. Oh gosh.
We're running very late. We'll be there 12:30.
Late. It's chopper time. But like, babe, you.
More than I expected.
And then others are getting on the boat. Hopefully they don't get wet.
I thought it would be like a proper.
I thought it was like a yacht.
Like a yacht, exactly.
Yeah, it's not a yacht. They
I don't know what that is.
Chopper vibes. Where are the horses?
It's a water taxi.
It's a water taxi.
The chopper was coming down. I saw that.
She's waving, she's waving, she's so happy. Look at him, he's so high, he's so high.
Is it like a normal park?
he's crying because we don't know whether he's hung over or he's crying because he's emotional. This was our perfect wedding.
No, we could say whatever we want and laugh at them, but at the end of the day, they love each other, and this was their perfect wedding. Alright, y'all, it's been real. Need to go, you know, lay on that bed right there. And, you know, if you like this here video, go on, press the like button. And, you know, yeah, like, subscribe, and share this video in that order, though. You know what I'm saying? And if you want to hit me up on Facebook, on Instagram, and Twitter, the information is right below here in the description box, alright? So, yeah. Catch you on the flip side. Do people still say that? See you guys on Wednesday. Love you.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can't feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can't feel my face.